Infosys is a global leader in consulting, technology, and outsourcing solutions with over 160,000 employees and $7.4 billion in annual revenues.
At Infosys, we are involved in work across different service lines. We are looking at application development, application maintenance, testing. We have package services. We also do a lot of product development work. So we have been using Visual Studio and Team Foundation Server for several years now. We have a centralized setup with over 40,000 people using Team Foundation Server. Teams now have a single source of information, therefore leading to greater levels of communication, more transparent level of interactions purely based on data, and that's a great plus point that the teams are able to see. Constant benefit that we see out of the centralized Team Foundation Server setup is lower administrative costs, is about increased collaboration, higher quality, better productivity, greater agility that the teams are able to demonstrate. We are also able to see that this has helped us in terms of process enactment across multiple service lines. It has also helped us in terms of governance and gating, where we are able to implement policies at an individual level, at a team level, and also look at meaningful metrics from the perspective of tracking, monitoring. On behalf of all the developers who work on the platform, for us, both Visual Studio and Team Foundation Server really rock.
Follow the link below to find out how Visual Studio can connect, create, and transform other businesses like yours.